Where shall we begin?
Want to try another story? It can't be any worse than the last one.
Very well. There was a tale of a frog. His pond had dried up, so the frog and his son left to find a new home. They found a well. The son saw the water and made to jump in, but the father stopped him. He saw the well was deep, and once inside, they be able to escape if the water dried up again. Wisely, they moved on.
That's it?
Yes.
That's really not a story.
We will continue another time.
Good. So the frog and his son just walked away from the well? If the son jumped in, it would be a storm.
Then he would be trapped and starve while the father watched helplessly.
See? That's a story. How about one more story?
Very well. There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. Oh, we will finish that later.
Okay. So what story were you going to tell?
There was a young man who was caught stealing and condemned to die. His mother came to visit his prison. She was a kind woman who could only give love. But her son, the thief, met her with rage and bit off her ear.
What? Why?
Because the boy had always been a thief. His mother had taught him only love and nothing of consequences. Had he been taught discipline instead, he might have lived longer.
Sure, but her ear, that's not right.
I can't translate this without the whole cipher. Getting a letter here and there. If we could just find the other pieces of the language there. Thank you.
That's some statue. Who built it, you think?
I do not know.
Got another story?
One more. There was the story of the mother crab, who scolded her son. She told him he should walk forward, in pride, not sideways as he always did.
But she's a crab too. He should say, sure, I'll walk forward as soon as you show me how.
Yes, he did say that. That was the story.
I got it. Here? Huh?
The water dropped.
And the serpent rose. Right. I knew that. How about one more story?
Very well. There is a tale about a woodsman. He asked the trees of the forest for a branch to make a handle for his axe. Instead, the trees gave him a young sapling so they could keep their limbs. But set that aside. We must proceed on foot.
Can we finish later?
Perhaps. Huh!